Well, I think essentially it just means there would be certain kind of like incentive and policy to encourage more and more Chinese manufacturing company to go here, to move here to Africa to start their manufacturing. Actually, even yesterday in airport, I met some Chinese company who just come here and they're making like small, those like TV and so on in China, and they're now thinking about shifting here to Africa. And this, still there will be many challenges facing that because the lack of infrastructure in Africa, the lack of qualified laborers in Africa and so on. But I feel that's going to be the change.